Welcome everybody to my art room. In today's video, I'm gonna do, I'm gonna use this long canvas and I'm going to do a bloom blowout long, and then I'm gonna modify it. So I'll stick around and let's see how it turns out. Hi everyone. All right, so let's get started. I just poured my pillow paint down, which is a velvet house paint, white, just white. You can buy it right off the shelf. Don't get it shook. Do it yourself because you'll get too many bubbles. It's my hint of the day. I have a black one that I got mixed by, I didn't even think of it, I guess should have, but a few weeks back, and it still has lots of bubbles. It takes a while for them to go away. All right. Okay. Okay, so I've got some turquoise. It's a PBO, green-blue mixed with a metallic white, just to lighten it up a bit. So I wanted a lighter color. All right, I'm gonna... This might take a lot of paint. Not a lot, but you need to make it wide enough to blow out, because I'm gonna blow it out with my straw. I think by drawing it. Okay, that should be good. And then this one is a, it's a aquamarine deco art, extreme sheen, metallic. And then I've got, this is medium magenta, Liquitex Basics. These paints are all mixed with my bloom recipe, which is in the description. Under the video, there's a little drop down arrow on the right under the video. There's lots of things in there, my recipes, and links to Instagram and different things.
Okay.
want to make sure there's enough. I got some lavender frost, a little bit of this. This is, oh, it's an Amsterdam. Anyway, it's an Amsterdam's Reflex Rose, that's what it's called. I couldn't think of it. I don't use it very often, so let's give it some brightness. Just put this one right down the middle. That's where my cell activator is going to be. All right. Got some black cell activator. Try this. I think I need to put some more black down. Oh, isn't that silly? That's kind of wonky. What I just did. I'll use my stick. I don't know if I like this or not. I think it might look better if it's a swipe. Let me try something. I don't know. I think it's going to be a swipe now. It worked really good when I just did one bloom, but this is different. Yeah, it's looking kind of cool. I like this now. I don't know what happened before, but I think maybe there wasn't enough paint or cell activator. I don't know. But this is working much better, so let's keep going with this. Slow to react. This is a cell activator that's not all Aussie. This is where's my lid? It's one that I made of ink. I lost the lid for it. It's amazing where my lids get to. This is a ink and water, an Amsterdam oxide. And a little bit of the Aussie mixed in because I just put some leftover in there. But let's try this again. All right. See how it develops. Out some more. It's pretty. Interesting, that's for sure. It's not doing anything. I wonder how this would look with some swirls. Turn this into a swipe and swirl. Give it a little spin. My ends were coming down more. Tip it this way a little bit. All right, let's see what I can do here. You never know what you're gonna get. You start out trying one thing and you'll end up with something different. But that's okay. as long as you end up with something that you like. There. I like it. There. What do you think? It's kind of neat, isn't it? Love it. There. Okay. I even love the drips down the side. It's cool. Looks so cool. I might just leave it like that. There, I think that's pretty close. There you go. Thanks for coming by for this one. Well, it wasn't a bloom, modified bloom blowout. It was a swipe and swirl it ended up to be. Thanks for watching and have a good day. Please subscribe to my channel. Like, comment below. Let me know what you think. Give it a try. Have a good day. Bye-bye. Hello, everyone. Here's my dried canvas. Dried pretty good, nice and smooth. I like how the sides drip down. I'm gonna leave it like that. I think it looks actually very cool. Show you the other side, same with that. A little bit on the ends. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave it. There you go. I love it. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye.